guys and gals, Nightchild here, and today I'll be testing out a new game. It's not new, it's a pretty old game. It's actually, fun fact, one of the first PC games I ever played. It's up there next to Plants vs. Zombies, which I believe might have been, like, the first bought PC game I ever played. The next one would be Spore, which I played at my cousin's house. I played Spore at my cousin's house, which then got me hooked on it. And so when I got home from vacation, I decided to buy it. And this all happened when I was young. Like, I want to say I was 7-ish. So that was half of my lifetime ago. Anyway, so I'm not a noob at this game. As you can see, I've already created 2 different planets. I've already reached space stage on one of them. So I know what I'm doing, but I always think it's fun to go back in and start things over. So, let's start back from the cell stage, herbivore, because it's a little bit more of a challenge. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna do hard level. And let's randomize it. There. Colus. Swiss species. Colus. Okay. Uh-huh. Biggs, that's looking hot. It's a joke. Get it? Cause sun? Star in my eyes. Yeah. Get that? Because the sun's a star? I'm funny. I don't know if you guys can actually hear me because this is pretty loud. My ears. Let's see if I can get it. Nope, that doesn't. Anyway. So there we go. We're in a little piece of asteroid. Floating down to the bottom of the water. And here we are, my bouncing baby cell. Yep, I know what I'm doing. Yep. Let's run away. My objective for playing an herbivore is to get a hold of, it's like a little proboscis. No. Go away! Just get a hold of the little thing that allows me to be an omnivore, which, no! No, no! Owie! He bit me. Yeah. It doesn't help the carnivores have 4 things that allow them to move faster. And there were like 11 of them surrounding me, which doesn't help. Anyway, my objective for this is to always try and get a hold of the omnivore items first, because then survival becomes a lot easier. And I just realized why I died so soon. I've never died that fast, and I just remembered why. I set it to hard mode. I have never played this on hard mode in my entire life. Probably gonna completely ruin the game. Yay! Have friends. Friend. Hello, friend. Let's do a little dance. Yeah. Oh, look, it's a weird yellow orb. What evolution path I'm gonna want to take, because omnivore is a really, like, middle ground, but I think I'm gonna go omnivore because my other 2 universes are herbivore, and I'm going for the carnivore on the other, so I'm gonna try and hit a 3rd. Middle ground. No, go away. Go away. He's big and mean. I don't like him. Oh, who's the big one now, suckers? And I still can't hurt you with anything. Ow. The difficult part about playing herbivore is that you don't get it. You can't get a hold of different items, like different evolution items, because you can't attack creatures and take them. You have to see. Worth it. Was worth it. You have to steal other creatures' evolution things after something else to kill them. Like that. But they didn't drop anything, so I'm probably gonna get killed. Come on. Come on, little Sargon. Ow. Okay, hopefully they fight each other and avoid me. What is that? What is that? So, is that what I think that is? I think that's... Yeah, these are two other fish thing species. That's cool. Come on. Kill something so I can get its evolution stuff. Perfect target. Just hide in the corner. And it killed both of them. Nope. Don't want any. Go away. No. No. Stop it. No. Come on. I swear I'm not this bad. Again, it's because it's on hard mode. It's not me. Oh, I don't like it. Ugh. No, I needed that. No, don't. And they're gonna take that too. And he's gonna take that too, isn't he? Yep. Come on! There's so many other herbivores! Why? Kill the shyster. No, not me. I can't get a hold of any food. No. Come on. I need more speed and I need some kind of defense, which I can't get either of. Because A, I can't kill anything to get defense items, and B, I need to get more food, which I obviously can't get, so I can only pay for one extra thing. There we go. I move. Let's try this again. No, it's mine. Oh, it's nice to be faster. Even if it's not by much, it's still nice to be faster. Kidding me. Just going for that. No thanks. I don't want any. I do want that, but I don't want any of that. Go away. Pro tip. You can actually kill the really big guys if you can get a good enough defense like him. You could kill him right now if you have good enough defense. Like if you have spikes. Those just spikes off your side could fend him off. Oh, that's pretty fun, dude. Yeah, I got it. Go. No. Gimme. There we go. Ha ha ha. Can't eat me now, can you, sucker? You can. You should go away. I can't get any good supplies. And I'm being chased again. Snap, that's the thing that I need. And he was almost dead. Then another item dropped, and I was killed before I could get to it. I don't even know where that was. Here we go. So if anything tries to attack me from the side, they're gonna get poked in the face. And I can get away. Or just continue poking. That's a bad thing. See, another pro tip. Run away from the big things. It's always a good idea. You never want to approach the big things. Because chances are, you're not gonna win a fight between you and the big things. Like that. This is how I run. I'm gonna get killed, but I'm gonna run. Turn, see, poke them and you can run. Ah, they ganged up on me, the cowards. This thing right here. Come on. Yes. Yes! Okay, now we run and collect more food so I can get my new mouth. pro tip. If you can, lead the enemy into another enemy, because chances are they're gonna kill each other. Unfortunately, if you're still close by when one kills the other, you're gonna be the next target, and you're probably gonna get really, really dead. So do it as a last resort. Or don't. I mean, I can't really tell you what to do. Okay, there we go. This is good. This is good. So, pro tip, if you can, get a hold of the sucky proboscis. Because even if you're going down a specific path, those will help a lot. Because if I'm not mistaken, and I shouldn't be, they're good for defense, for one, like that. You can just, if something's attacking you and you're an herbivore, you can fight back not only with defenses, but also with, say... Pokemon, go away. I don't want any. There's so much going on in one area, I don't like it. Oh my gosh, I'm getting cornered. hello, friend. Okay, run away. Run away. Eat them, not me. There's so many of them. They're so big. Oh my gosh, they're so big. No. Go away. No. Yeah, how about that, huh? Yeah, how about that, sucker? Oh, I want that. I really want that. Got it, worth it. I'm out. I guess I'm not ready to go into the creature phase, but still, I'm close. Look at that. Really close. So, just a few more. And so, with the poison on me, that means that anything that gets behind me in this little purple cloud, they take damage, and that makes it really easy to kill them. Unfortunately, I'm not able to get DNA points from killing them that way, but still, it works. Give me the meat bits. You're slow. Give me the meat bits. Give me the meat bits. Come here. Stop running away. There we go. Oh, that's better. Oh, what's this? I got a tiny little brain. Sentience. Yeah. Yep. I know. Okay, I need to eat more. Am I in the omnivore? Okay, yeah, good. I'm just barely in this omnivore. And I'm gonna keep it here. Yeah! I got an achievement for that. Let's give him the fatel. There we go. Look at beautiful baby. Bring the friends along. Yeah, let's travel along the planet and discover more. Come, friends. This is the beginning of a new day, and for you, a whole new strange and wondrous world. Air fills your lungs as you stretch into your limbs in your new home. Dry land. The race to evolve has begun. And I shall win. Yep. I know. Look at this little guy. Ain't he just the cutest? Look at him. Why are you dead? Why are you dead? What other... This looks... No. Okay. Anyway... Thank you all so much for watching this video, and if you liked it, why don't you consider subscribing, checking out my other videos, liking, commenting. If you want me to play more of this, or if you want me to try something different, just tell me down in the comments, I'll be there, I'm always there. So, as always, have a nice night.